if there is actually anything which can give us contentment even in today's world, where material pleasures and worldly pleasures are the foremost thing for humans to accomplish, it is only two things which can give us contentment. First one is meditation. Second thing is faith. Faith in the infinite power which is making this life happen every moment. Thank you.